outstanding energy efficiency. A world first in the feed industry. The new Kubex generation pellet mill has a specially developed motor without gears and belts. As compared to conventional drive systems, it has an energy savings of up to 20%.
We produce more feed in a shorter time and use less energy, without compromising on pellet quality. It's a highly profitable business for Le Guesson. This is for sure.
The most compact of its kind, nearly twice the performance on the same floor space as compared to conventional pellet mills. The big version of Kubex has a die diameter of 1200 millimeters. Its dimensions are comparable to a conventional pellet mill with a 900 millimeter die. This compact model of Kubex is ideally suited to replace the existing machinery in feed plants.
The small footprint of the machine is a tremendous advantage. We can replace older pellet mills with just a little installation effort.
Benchmark for accessibility. In close cooperation with our customers, we have set standards in machine design, thereby providing excellent access. Two large sliding doors that cover the engine compartment over the entire length of the machine. Wear parts, such as the dies, can be replaced easily and rapidly.
The accessibility due to the open design and the totally new construction makes it much easier for our employees to perform maintenance work on the machine. There's lots of space available to change the die, while the screws are easily accessible from the clean motor compartment.
Adjustable circumferential die speed. The direct drive offers another important advantage. The circumferential die speed can be adjusted during the production process. This means that the mill can be adjusted to suit any feed formulation, in many cases without requiring a die change.
The frequency converter allows us to run the machine at different die speeds. For each product to be produced, we can select the optimum speed. This has a great impact on pellet quality.
Bühler, innovations for a better world.